Today is Monday, May 2nd. My name is Bo Backus, and welcome to the BMS Morning News Show. Happy birthday to Zane Whitmore. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
To get ready for testing that starts next week, we are having a fun spirit week. So today, you may wear a hat. Today is hat day. Tomorrow will be sunglasses day, so you can shine on the test. Wednesday, you can wear fun socks to sock it to the test. Thursday, you can wear a numbered jersey to score high on the test. And Friday, wear red and black for Griffin Pride, so we can rock the test next week.
Cheerleading tryouts start today, May 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. The cheer tryouts are from 4 to 5:30 p.m. This is for current 6th graders and 7th graders. There will be spring football practice beginning May 11th immediately after school until 5:30. Practice is open to current 6th and 7th graders. In order to participate in practice, students must have a physical and a district packet on file with Coach LaPaca. Grades and behavior will also be considered before allowing a student to participate, so make sure you're doing the right thing.
May 1st was National Principals Day. Thank you so much to Ms. Graham for all you do to enrich the lives of our Griffins. We appreciate you.
Have a marvelous Monday. Thanks for watching.